Weather, Safety Observer, and Combat Ready Fighter Pilot, your hometown hero from Pensacola, Florida, Lieutenant Colonel Brendan O'Brien. As a member of Air Combat Command's 23rd Wing, located at Moody Air Force Base in Valdosta, Georgia, it is my distinct pleasure to describe for you a capability demonstration by the world's most heavily armed and armored close air support aircraft, the rugged and dependable A-10 Thunderbolt. Because of its toughness, tenacity, and devastating good looks, the people who know it best, the pilots who fly and mechanics who maintain it, have unofficially dubbed it the Warthog. Over the past three decades, the Warthog and its supporters have accomplished missions with precision and expertise in multiple conflicts, and are currently partnering with joint forces to win today's fight. Air Combat Command, the Air National Guard, and Air Force Reserves all fly the A-10. Ladies and gentlemen, for the right, Major Thornton, the A-10 Thunderbolt 2. Watch now as Major Thor pulls the aircraft straight into the vertical, demonstrating the Warthog's power and maneuverability in all attitudes of flight. Major Thor is now positioning the A-10 for a pass down the shoreline, where he will perform a double aileron roll at show center. During this maneuver, he will demonstrate the A-10's rapid roll capability by rolling a 35,000-pound aircraft at almost 200 degrees per second. And now, from the left, Major Thor displaying the A-10's rolling maneuverability. Major Thor is repositioning for the A-10 for a slow roll along the shoreline to demonstrate the Warthog's precise handling characteristics. As Major Thor rolls on your A-10, now you will notice right, Major Thor in the slow air support mission. Twisting and turning low over the battlefield, the Warthog can deliver devastating firepower, destroying targets in close proximity to friendly ground forces. It is also a wide variety of modern weapons, including JDAMs, Maverick missiles, unguided and laser-guided bombs, cluster bombs, rockets, 30mm bullets, and A-9 air-to-air missiles. All of these weapons have been used to attack enemy forces in Iraq, Bosnia, Kosovo, and Afghanistan. The A-10's 2 TF-34 turbofan engines add with adjust power to its performance. They are also smokeless and much quieter than comparable engines. The A-10's quick turn rate and small turn radius, which enables it to work effectively over the battlefield, even under marginal weather conditions. Major Thor just completed that turn at only 1,400 feet. This is less than the size of an average NASCAR racetrack, at well over twice the speed of your favorite driver. On the battlefield, the capability enables the Warthog to turn quickly and evade enemy air defenses. Major Thor is now configuring his aircraft to demonstrate the A-10's slow speed controllability at its final approach airspeed of 140 miles per hour. This slow speed pass will give you a good chance of the A-10's high bypass engines and unique tail design. These distinct features help match the heat signature. Help stand out from the right, Major Thor with a slow speed pass. Go to the cockpit of the aircraft and see if Major Thor has any words for us today.
Good morning, everybody, and welcome to Naval Air Station Pensacola. What a beautiful day. This is a different week than all other current service members. I'd like to give a thanks to all those service members
Watch for the night. We
Heritage Flight. States with Lee Louderback doing the 4-point roll and coming across with a super slow roll, Major Dylan Thorpe. Join me in a round of applause for your United States Air Force's Heritage Flight.